whiskey and soda, feeling all right. Then he walked in, and my eyes went red. It was another gay ginger. And I wanted him dead. And I knew it was me. That other tampon head should have stayed at home and watched TV. Then our eyes locked and I read his mind, and this is what it said: you're another gay ginger, and I've come for your head. It was the battle of the gay gingers. Face on ginger snap, orange crush on Cheeto cap. Only one gets out of here alive. We locked eyes like cheetahs in the wild and circled each other like celestial neighbors. If you looked at us from space, we would have looked like Darth Maul's lightsabers. I howled at the moon, he spat on the ground, and the ceiling split like the Red Seas, and the heavens gathered round to watch Copper Top versus Fire Crush. It was the Ballad of the Gay Gingers. It was the Battle of the Gay Gingers. I had the upper body strength of Carrot Top and the timing of Kathy Griffin. The deductive reasoning of Dana Scully. Still, he wouldn't give in. He had a voice like Bernadette Peters, but mine was like Ariel's. I attacked him with melodies ancient. He countered with Weasley-like spells. The battle raged on for 82 hours. Two orphan Annies unleashing their powers. Spell to spell, fist to fist, eye to eye, and then we kissed. And the bar / Coliseum melted away. We ascended to the heavens where the ginger angels play. It was the world that set us in this war. They couldn't understand that we could share a love so pure. I said, let us return. He said, no, I must stay. For ginger love, you taught me something very valuable today. Only ginger heaven can understand the love shared by we two. So I shall stay and you must go, but always know I'll be waiting here for you. It was a night at the club, filled with more than whiskeys and brandies. It was the day the earth stood still for a couple of raggedy aunties. He was a hell of a fighter and a beautiful soul. He was the other gay ginger. He made me whole.